Ugh. Ah, my apologies. This should be enough. No, I'm more than happy to purchase it. One of my most popular items. I see. Anything else? Pay me no mind. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. On. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now, finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. Not a bad dish. This is all an investment, Ethan. You have an eye for quality. Thank you. seeking something in particular? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. This is all an investment, Ethan. Till next we meet. Good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Don't let her. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. I wouldn't mind having that again. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
This must be their den.
Guy.
good.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Seeking something in particular? Oh, you've brought in something special. One moment, please. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. To hunger used to be alive. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you.
worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Tell me I'm talking. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Ah!
dead end. Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Naturally. To think I would buy such things. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. A good deal, if I say so myself. Thank you. was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Did he do this too? Seems useful.
Hard times, Ethan. To hunger used to be alive. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. Oh God, they beat her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my father. I'm looking for time to be free of that bitch. But though I need power, I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
bits and bobs. I see. Pay me no mind. I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. Hunger. Used to be a good day then. Welcome. Till next we meet. You wish to make a purchase? Thank you for your patronage. sure to find something new.
Another one?
Yeah.
that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa, you're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
To make a purchase? Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Life. to hunger. Used to be alive. A good deal, if I say so myself. As you wish. Sorry, but I do not give discounts. Thank you for your patronage. Welcome. To hunger. Used to be alive. Take care selecting your weapons. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications and will do them for a small fee. Good day then.